Santino rushes to the New York Continental to seek refuge, knowing that he can't be attacked within. John finds Santino in lounge. Winston knows what John is about to do and tries to calm him down. Still, John kills Santino, shooting him in the head. John returns to pick up his dog from Karen.